All my life, everyone has been telling me that when I have sex, I'm not really having sex. Not real sex. But they're wrong. And it isn't sex. What you heard last night was definitely not sex.
Well, what was it then?
Work. You made certain choices in your life that you had to pay for. And you made them because it was easy and you were good at it. Well, do you think you're the only one in the world who's good at something? We make our own choices, we pay our own prices, but I think we're a little more alike than you care to admit.
What about the guy this morning? Let me guess, you're a workaholic?
No. Shelley knows me. He knows what I am. He's seen me at bars with women.
Oh, so I guess he just likes to watch.
Fuck it! I think you better leave. No, I'm just gonna, you know, make some stuff up. Entertain the crowd. Pick three cards. Danger. Someone here tonight will be murdered. Okay, get out of here, partner. Everything okay?
I like you.
I like you too. But I know you, and you're only saying that because you just broke up with Nora.
I have liked you since our very first anthropology class.
Okay.
No, you remember? You remember?
No, I don't.
When you raised your hand to answer Mr. Gallo's first question, and you got it so wrong. So how about it, kid?
I've been waiting for you to say that my whole life. Stop the fame. You did get what you wanted.